My shop provides full service grooming. I always end up having an unofficial doggy daycare. Dogs from my hike will hang out all day. There's always clients that show up with emergencies that need my help.
Hello.
Chopper.
My allergies are killing me.
I'm Astrid's mom. She's an 8-year-old wine marauder.
I'm babysitting Sunny Bear today. My allergies are killing
me. Mona's a character. She's super allergic to dogs, but it doesn't stop her love for Weimaraners.
I have really bad allergies. I'm usually okay with her, maybe another dog. That's why I offered to babysit my friend's dog, Sunny Bear.
Astrid and Sunny Bear are friends, so I was hoping it would be a good fit.
Take care of them for a couple of hours.
Yeah, of course, Doggy Daycare. No problem.
It's really bad. They're killing me. Sorry about that.
Let's go.
I've seen dog owners make some hard sacrifices for their dogs, and if only everybody was a dog owner, the world would be a better place.
Bowie, he's not really sure how to entertain himself in, I think, a confined area, so he often deals with it by taking a nap.
Miss Ruby is a little man-eater.
Ruby has got a major crush on Sunny Bear.
She's really getting a little freaky with him. And she's a redhead, so I approve.
Miss Ruby is a little hot redhead.
Like her mama.
Sometimes I feel like my shop is like Tinder for dogs. Babysitting a lot of dogs also makes you a very good detective. Today, I had a case to solve, the case of the mystery tinkle.
Who peed? Somebody peed. Who was it?
When trying to figure out the perp for the mystery tinkle, you have to take into account volume. A huge puddle is always the bigger dogs. A puddle against a corner is usually a boy marking, but a puddle in the middle of the floor is pretty much anybody's game.
Bowie is so clear on where to pee and where not to pee. He's very, very well trained. It was not Bowie.
I've only had Sunny Bear for a few months, so we're still working on the training. I think I need more of the training than he does.
Well, Ruby in general with house training, on a scale of 1 to 10, 5.5, 6. If someone peed in the shop, it was probably Miss Ruby. What can I say?
I can usually figure out who my perp is, seeing their body language and see who's acting guilty. I figured out it was Sunny Bear, because he was the only one hiding behind the chair. So Sunny Bear was the guilty party of the mystery tinkle. That was a lot of pee for such a small dog. The case is solved.
It's okay, buddy.